Hi guys, welcome to Solution Domain. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change time and date of a picture taken through your phone camera. Click on this I button to know the picture details. This is the date and time of the image when it was clicked. Now let us see how to change this date and time. Download Image Date Editor from Google Play Store. Download link is given in the description. Check out the description. Go to Google Play Store, search for Image Date Editor and click Install. After the installation, open the app, give the permission, click on Select by Other Apps. Next, choose Albums or Photos to pick your image. Next, choose the picture for which you want to change the date and time. As of now, I'm changing old date to the current or preferred date. After that, you can also change old time to preferred time. Next, click on Done and finally click on the Save button. When confirmation message pops up as the data of date is overwrite saved, click on Update for the final changes to apply. Now get back to your gallery and verify. As the image has current date and time, its position has been shifted from here to top left corner. Boom! Now the date and time has been successfully modified. Here is our old date and time. And now the old date and time has been successfully modified. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Until then, take care.